The donations block allows you to seamlessly take donations, tips, and contributions on your website. Available with any WordPress.com paid plan, you can start earning an ongoing revenue stream simply by asking your website's visitors to contribute to whatever it is you're doing online. Creative passions, professional endeavors, work with organizations, and everything in between, the donations block can be used in countless ways. The first step to making money with your website is getting the block published on your website. So let's start in the WordPress editor. You can add the donations block to any page or post. Simply search for donations and insert the block. In order to use the donations block, you must connect to a new or existing Stripe account. WordPress.com has partnered with Stripe to process credit and debit card payments safely and securely. It is free to sign up for an account with Stripe. Once you've connected your Stripe account, you will want to configure your donations block. You can start by deciding which payment intervals you'd like to accept. One-time payments, as well as monthly and yearly recurring contributions, are all possible. Use the block settings at right to add or remove the monthly and yearly options. Next, decide what currency and amounts you prefer for your donations. You can use the preset amounts or enter your own amounts for your supporters to choose between. There is also a Choose Your Amount option where supporters can input whatever they'd like. This can be removed in the block settings if you'd like to stick with the fixed amounts only. All of the text in the block is fully customizable, so make sure the text is clear and communicates what it is they are supporting. When you're all set, be sure to publish the page or post. You can go back and edit at any time, so focus on getting something live today. You might also consider adding things like text, photos, and video around the donations block to give your website visitors more information about what they're donating to. You can also add multiple donations block on your website if you have multiple reasons to ask for financial support. Manage your supporters either from the link in block settings or from WordPress.com/earn. You can see your earnings, manage your supporters, and more. This is a great opportunity for you to craft custom messages for your supporters at all payment levels to build community, brand, and future donations. Once your donations block is published, don't forget to ask people for support. You might consider sharing your website URL on social media or through email list to friends, family, and customers. But in order to start making money with your website, you have to get something published and out there. You got this. Happy earning. Learn more about making money with the donations block at wordpress.com/earn or search donations at wordpress.com/support.